Goals for Good helps young people ask, what is a successful life? Our generation have grown up with massive consumerism, but having more stuff has not made us happy. More young people are suffering with anxiety and depression due to stress. Social media has made us the most connected generation ever, but we say we feel more lonely than any other age group. We're also the most environmentally conscious generation, yet the things we buy use more resources than the Earth can sustain. With the world's consumption set to triple by 2050, we need a new story of what it means to live well. The course helps young people set goals to explore what really makes us happy.
Az első rövidebb célom az volt, hogy több könyvet fogok olvasni, ez sikerült is teljesítenem. A nagyobb célom pedig az volt, hogy el fogok helyezkedni a szakmámban, április 1-ével felmondok, és mint környezet- és munkavédelmi specialista fogok dolgozni Szegeden vagy a környékén.
Being vegetarian for a month was not something I thought I could do, or certainly not very easily. So it really opened my mind up to other things that I could do and showed me how you can make an individual impact on something that's much bigger. As a society, we can become really fixated on everyday things, not looking past the material things that we surround ourselves with. I think if we take a step back and think about the things that are really important to us, like friends and family, then we'll ultimately be happier.
Alcuni dei miei obiettivi mi hanno aiutato ad imparare che si può imparare. E si può imparare anche andando a fare la spesa, scegliendo i prodotti giusti, si può imparare dall'utilizzare la bicicletta per andare ad allenamento e magari osservare anche la natura che ci circonda, il fischietto degli uccellini, il movimento delle foglie.
A mozgás és az olyan a természetközelség azok olyan dolgok, amikért nem kell pénzt fizetni bizonyos szinten, mégis azt a boldogságot, sőt lehet, hogy nagyobb boldogságot el tud érni az ember, mint hogyha megvásárol valamit.
Come società penso che per essere più felici bisogna imparare un po' di più ad apprezzare quello che già si ha. Cercare qualche cosa che non si ha solo quando questo realmente ci rende felici, non di una felicità immediata e fine a se stessa, ma a lungo termine.
Giving for me has always been putting money in a box or donating online, but this course really opened my eyes to giving my time and my attention to someone, and that can have a really positive effect.
Az, hogy az embernek milyen anyagi körülménye van, az igenis számít. Nem igaz az, hogy nem számít az, hogy mennyi pénze van az embernek, illetve mennyit keres, ez a jólétéhez nagyon is hozzátartozik, és igenis megalapozza az egész életét, illetve a jövőjét, de az a véleményem, hogy nem ez a boldogságnak a forrása.
Il corso mi ha aiutato molto a riflettere su come l'uomo può approcciarsi diversamente al mondo e avere un impatto diverso sul mondo.
Nekem az a véleményem, hogy mindenkinek saját magába kell ezt az örömforrást megtalálni. Amíg saját magában nem találja meg az örömforrást, addig nem lesz itt semmiféle nagy társadalmi változás.
Choosing goals that really make us happy is a step towards a better world.